think there's one bodybuilder on this planet that's competed or even dreamed of competing that hasn't dreamed of being Mr. Olympia. For 20 years, man, I go to bed at night thinking about it, and I wake up in the morning thinking about it. I think about it when I train. I've accomplished everything in the sport I set out to accomplish. I've got one contest left to win. Somebody trying to reinvent the wheel. I don't care what kind of scientific formulas or whatever it is you come up with, or nutrition or whatever. There's no substitute for hard work. The pain and the sacrifice, the sweat, all the hard work, man. When they announce you winner, it's all worth it.
You're trying to take your body and sculpt it to where everything is in proportion. Everything from right side to the left side is equal. And just being a true work of art.